And we have an update on this week's deadly plane crash in Davis County. That plane went down Sunday in the mountains east of Bountiful. The Davis County Sheriff's Office has now released the names of the three victims killed in that crash. The pilot, 28-year-old J. Parker Christensen of Ogden. He died along with 24-year-old Tyson Peterson and his wife, 24-year-old Kaylee Edwards Peterson of Logan.